woman and her horse are dead after a crash in Kosciusko County. Police say it happened on County Road 800 West around 10:30 this morning. The victim is 58-year-old Fannie Mae Bontrager of Nappanee. She was pronounced dead at the scene. Police say her buggy was hit from behind by a utility truck. That truck's driver was not hurt. New details, one person.